हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स ट्रांसलेट अ हिंदी सेंटेंस इनटू इंग्लिश। मैंने कल आपके बारे में उससे बात की थी। लेट्स ट्रांसलेट। हाउ वुड यू ट्रांसलेट? वुड यू बी ट्रांसलेटिंग लाइक आई हैड टॉक्ड टू हिम अबाउट यू? लेट मी टेल यू द पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस हियर डजंट साउंड नाइस। दैट इज नॉट करेक्ट। Use past simple. I talked to him about you. I spoke to him about you. This is correct. So we just translate Hindi sentences that end in tha, baat ki thi, aaya tha, bataya tha. Using past perfect, we translate these sentences using past perfect, and that is incorrect. If you're talking about one action, one sentence, a sentence that has only one action, use past simple to talk about that. Don't use past perfect tense. And if you do not use past perfect tense at all when you speak, when you write, more than 95% sentences of past finished actions would be correct. There are few situations where past perfect is mandatory. Otherwise, in more than 95% cases, situations, you can use past simple and you'd be correct. So if you are using past perfect and making mistakes, then don't use past perfect. Use past simple and make less mistakes or almost no mistakes. Okay? So if you are making mistakes, don't use past perfect. If you're confused which one to use, use past simple, don't use past perfect at all. Okay? And if that was of any help to you, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.